Afford so many disposable robots. But enough talk, let's kick some butts.
Thank you.
Check out that gigantic bird bot! Huh, reminds me of my pal Falco. Watch out for its aerial attacks!
Thank you. Did you miss me? Hope you're ready to part with your precious metal.
You're just sore because we beat you last time.
You must really have your hands full if you don't even have time to look up.
What do you mean?
No, nothing. Just this.
Could it be?
Hey, you with the monitor. You think you're safe sitting at home in Corneria? Well, don't get too comfy. You've got some visitors heading your way.
No! They found us!
The game's up! I'm taking your face, your company, your everything! Behold, my ultimate weapon!
What do we do? We can't protect both the base and ourselves!
Star Fox here.
Fox! Yee-haw!
Looks like the cavalry just rode into town.
Here's the plan. You and Slippy take care of the base. We'll stop anyone from getting to you.
Wait up, Fox. We'll join you in the air. There's so many of them. You'll need all the help you can get. Sorry. I know you've got it covered in there. Don't worry, it's gonna turn out fine.
Thank you.
Fox here. The skies are clear and enemy free.
So, we did it? We won? Yeah, we won!
Well, burn my bridges. You did it, Tadpole.
Whew, I'm one tired toad. I couldn't have done it without you. So, thanks. You did great.
You done good, Slippy. I'm fixing to give you a big reward for this.
You sure, Uncle? Repairs to your Corneria HQ will be kinda expensive.
I guess you youngsters don't know. I can sell the wreckage from those bots for a whole swamp full of cash. Didn't scrimp on the precious metals when they made these critters. No, sir.
Uncle, you didn't leak the location of your secret planet on purpose, did you?
Well, don't you worry yourself about the finer points, nephew of mine. And as for you, Tadpole, we couldn't have done it without your help. How about I call you Vice President? Ha! Gotcha! Ha, maybe in a few decades.
Slippy here. Looks like things are just about wrapped up. Sorry about my uncle. He's sort of crazy. But it wasn't a total loss, right? By the way, if you're looking for a change of profession, have you ever considered piloting an R-Wing and joining an ace fighting squadron? I bet you'd be pretty good. Maybe even better than me.
This is Fox. It's time to go, Slippy. We've got a new mission.
Well, I better get going. But maybe some other time, I can bring you along and show you my awesome R-Wing skills. I'll even let you ride with me in the cockpit. Oh, don't worry. It's safe as can be. I swear.